resistance bands standing TKE. To perform this movement, attach a large resistance band at an anchor point that is safe and secure. With the resistance band attached at roughly knee height, grab the other end of the loop and put it in the back of the knee. Take a couple of steps back to put tension on the resistance band, slightly bend the knee, and extend the leg by contracting the quadriceps and the thigh. Hold the contraction at the knee extension for the programmed amount of time.